Here are some unusual hellbender behaviors that we observed in the 2021 breeding season. This is an active nest guarded by one male who we call the den master. We think this is a female that is approaching the nest. She's a little bit more round because she's carrying lots and lots of eggs. And here we have what we call satellite or sneaker males. These guys aren't large enough, aren't tough enough to defend a den yet themselves. Here's satellite male number two. And sneaker male number three. As the female approaches the nest cavity, the male senses her there and drags her in. This is incredibly exciting because this is rarely seen in the wild or at all. Fast forward just a bit, and while the den master is underneath, the first sneaker male, true to name, goes on in. His goal is simply to fertilize the eggs and get out before the den master can do anything about it. Here's our second sneaker, making a break for it. It's not like the den master to usually leave the entrance unguarded for so long, but presumably he's still underneath attending the female, who in turn is probably depositing her eggs. Oh? But whose face is this? And here comes the third satellite male. It looks like he's having a little bit of trouble finding the entrance. Oh! That face is the female. Eggs laid and she's off. The rest is up to the den master now, who will remain with the nest and guard the eggs until they hatch. Now the den master is back at the entrance, but there's a second one there. While this could be a satellite male, if it is a second den master, it is incredibly rare to witness. Hope you all enjoyed.